today I am doing hot chicken flavored ramen. So it says ice type right here. So we have all the ingredients, and the strange thing is that we need Sprite for this. So that's strange, but I don't know if Sprite goes well with ramen. So my mom got the ramen out of the packet, but I bought two. So it's already steaming, as you can see. Maybe you can see from the camera. And now basically we gotta get all of this into this bowl. So I'm just gonna get half of it, actually. Actually, just put the whole thing in. And next, my mom told me this, all the steps, but to put a little bit of ice in, and then put it in. And yeah. And then now, we stir it till the ice melts. So now I'm gonna put some more ice in, because I think it's not enough. So now I'm just gonna keep stirring as fast as I can. We put the ice in so the ramen could cool off a little bit and be cold. It's still hot. It's still so hot. Just cause it's not that cold. The ice is starting to melt because the ramen is a little bit more slippery now. Get some help. This is timely. So now the ramen has cooled off and it's a little bit cold. So now I'm just gonna basically pour all the water out. Hopefully I don't get something out. Never mind. Okay. Now, so all the waters are out, as you can see. A little bit too there. So now, we're gonna put the seasonings in. So this is, I don't know, but this is probably seaweed, I think. So, let's put this in. Ooh, there you go. So, should I put the whole thing in? Yep. So now I'm just gonna put this in first, and then it's like sesame and sesame and and sweet. So now I mix this in before putting the Sprite in. So, I'm getting ready for the Sprite to go in now. This is probably as much as I can get. And now, time to put the Sprite in. This is the most exciting part of this process for me. So, I think that's enough. So now we put the cap back on and mix. And it will be Sprite flavored, hopefully. So I think this is probably the best. So now I'm gonna try it. The moment I've been involving with, the sauce went in my mouth and it's so spicy. Do you have water? No? Okay. So, here, so 3, 2, 1. This is so spicy. When I take a bite, it's very spicy. It's like instant spice. That's all I could say. It's all instant spice. And there's no Sprite Sprite flavor in it, but I don't know why we just put Sprite in it. So that's it for today, I guess. So if you like this video, leave a like and please get 10 likes on this video, and I will do some more crazy snack taste tests since this is not a snack. So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.